Dozens of people have tried to get guns through security at checkpoints at O'Hare and Midway this year. The TSA says it found 25 guns at O'Hare, 24 at Midway between January and June. Agents also found guns at both airports last week. It's unclear how many of those were loaded, but all guns unloaded are only supposed to be in checked bags.